Go ahead.
The day I was born, September 6, 1983, my dad had to stop by his probation officers on the way to the hospital to make sure it was okay to drive my mom because he didn't have a license. Other interesting things that happened on September 6th, Rosie Perez was born in 1964, and Lady Diana was laid to rest in 1997. They are both well-known pop culture icons for a kid like me who grew up in the 90s. They're both involved in AIDS awareness, and they're people we should try to emulate. Because my parents were so young and self-involved and kind of delinquents, I spent a lot of time in front of the television, which is why I was influenced by people like Rosie Perez. She had a much rougher childhood than I did. She actually was placed in a group home when she was 12 for slitting a woman's throat. But she was able to rise above her sordid childhood and had a very colorful entertainment career. She starred in movies such as White Men Can't Jump, which I saw in the theater. I was way too young, but there were less strict policies at movie theaters when I was a kid, so it was cool. She also was the choreographer for the Fly Girls in Living Color, where I learned all my best dance moves. And she was in Pineapple Express, which you guys are probably more familiar with. She was the cop. She had the AIDS issue hits close to home with her because her mom is currently dying of AIDS. And President Obama appointed her to the Presidential Advisory Council for HIV and AIDS in 2010. Princess Diana was also involved in AIDS awareness. In 1987, she actually shook the hand of an AIDS patient, which was a huge deal back then because we didn't know a lot about HIV and AIDS, and everybody was like, no, don't touch them. So her death was very tragic, involved the paparazzi, and 2.5 billion people watched her funeral on TV, including myself. So I was glued to it. September 6th was a very important day because I was born. Rosie Perez was born in 1964, and Princess Diana was laid to rest in 1997. So remember, if you guys become famous and you're on TV, that some neglected child is probably watching you. Watch what you do and say and be good, influential people.